Hey guys, and welcome back to the Quiz Show. Today I'm going to be reading some books. So, I'm back with more magazines. Yay! Today, I'm going to be reading Could This Dragon Save
Your Life? No, I'm here.
So, let's get started. Could This Dragon Save Your Life? Komodo dragons are fierce lizards, but could they help humans survive? If you ever find yourself on the island of Indonesia, you better hope you don't run into a Komodo dragon. These lizards are the largest on Earth. They are terrifying hunters. Their size alone make your blood run cold. They have nearly 60 razor sharp teeth, and their bite contains a venom that can cause animals' blood to gush from its body. The victim usually bleeds to death before getting away, but if it escapes, no problem. The dragon can sniff out blood from six miles away. But Komodo dragons aren't just some giants. In fact, scientists believe that one day these lizards could actually help save humans' lives.
For hunger.
And the help could come from a surprising place inside the Komodo dragon's mouth. Komodo dragons are famous for having their mouths packed with germs called bacteria. These nasty bacteria are lethal to many animals. But the germs don't hurt the dragons themselves. Why not? Because a Komodo dragon's blood contains powerful chemicals that fight the bacteria. It's possible that some of these chemicals could also be used to fight bacteria that can cause fatal infections in humans. Every year, about 700,000 people die from bacterial infections that can't be stopped by any medicine. Some scientists think that new medications containing chemicals from Komodo dragon blood could one day save human lives. If you ever do see a Komodo dragon, maybe you should say thank you and then run as fast as you can. So these are the pages I was reading. Let me give you a close-up of the words and the picture. Okay, you guys see the picture? Good. So this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and subscribe. Bye!